Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. It is our light, not our darkness, that most frightens us. Your playing small does not serve the world. There is nothing enlightened about shrinking so that other people won't feel insecure around you. We were all meant to shine as children do. It's not just in some of us, it's in everyone. And as we let our own light shine, we unconsciously give other people permission to do the same, as we are liberated from our own fear. Our presence automatically liberates others.
Watch me, I got it. Watch me, I got it. Hey, I got something that makes me want to shout.
Hello, hey.
I got something that tells me what it's all about. I got soul and I'm super bad. I got soul and I'm super bad. That tells me what to do. Sometimes it's easy. Now I gotta move. That tells me what to do. Sometimes I feel so nice, I wanna try myself a few. I got soul and I'm super bad. I love to do my thing. And I don't need no one else. Sometimes I feel so nice. Good God. I jump back. I want to kiss myself. I've got soul. And I'm super bad. Hey! I said I'm super bad. Bridge! Come on!
deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure, that we are powerful beyond measure, that we are powerful beyond measure.